What's going on, Gavin Squad? Here another reaction video for you today. So, we've been checking out the new Eminem album. So, I said in my earlier vids, I listened to it in the car, but I was driving, so I wasn't able to focus on the specific bars. Like, I catch some here and there, but, like, I'm sitting down and I'm able to catch them now. So, this is what we're going to be checking out. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, share, join the squad, join the family. Let's get it.
Woke up with an attitude today. Not in the mood to play. Might start a feud with Dre and ask him to shoot the fade. All I do is spray, spew the hate while I fuel the flames. Who to blame for my screwed up brain? You could say in the booth I'm a human A to the K. Aww. Haley, look at them.
So, by the way, you're supposed to, Eminem posted that you're supposed to listen to this album in order. So, this is the song after the dance song, you know, the Christopher Reeves dance song. Check out my reaction vid to that. But he broke up from that, and now he's starting shit right up again. It's another day. Time to start as much as I can. Start as much trouble as I can. Hold up.
In the booth, I'm a human A to the K. Aww, Haley, look at them two little beautiful pewter gray poodles. How cute are they? Well, looks like them pooches are screwed today. I'm stuck in my booth this way. Yep.
Oh, screw the pooch. Double entendre. Kind of like rock bottom type of thing. Type of reference. But also, dogs. I'm gonna get my dog. I wasn't sure if he was beyond me. I'm gonna give him a treat after this video just for that, man. That's dark as hell, but he's, remember early Eminem album, man, when it was the Slim Shady persona in the early 2000s. He's made similar bars.
Little beautiful pewter gray poodles, how cute are they? Well, looks like them pooches are screwed today. I'm stuck in my booth this way. Yep. And I refuse to change. Yep. Nothing to lose again. Guess I just choose to stay evil. Yeah. So evil. Rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil. So evil. It's obvious that I am not like other.
You know what this reminds me of? The collab album with Royce 5'9 in, like, I think it was 2011. I love that collab album. There was not one bad song off of it. To this day, it remains in my top, I would say, 5 Eminem albums. Technically, it's a collaborative album. I do not care. For me, I think it's top 5 albums for M. The fact that he and Royce went back to back and it worked so perfectly and it was nonstop, bar after bar after bar. It's just classic. So, the bad means evil, bad, aka Royce 5'9, meets evil Eminem. So it's kind of like that persona type. This chorus just kind of reminded me of that. I think it was Evil, not Evil Twin. I think that was Marshall Mathers LP2. I know he had a song on that album with Royce, Held the Secret, and it was about like an evil twin. I just forget what the hell it was called, and it's driving me crazy. But you guys, anyway, I just recommend listening to the album. It's like a 45 minute long album, but it's fire, man. It's fire.
I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people, cause I'm evil, so evil. Rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people.
Yeah. My medicine cabinet's big enough to fit a cabinet tablets. I split like cavitous capsule. It's traveling like a javelin through my abdomen. My stomach's unraveling. Might end up having slim. Say some shit you feel fucked up for laughing it. Yeah, and I'm like,
oh, so keep in mind, Eminem's been sober for, I believe, over a decade, right? So he's no longer drinking, he's no longer doing drugs, he's no longer doing the things that he used to do because it ruined his life, and he wanted to have a closer relationship with his daughter. He realized all this stuff after he had a near-death experience, and basically he's basically saying, like, look, the Slim Shady side of him, most people will be like, oh, damn, I forgot my meds in that taxi on whatever street, whatever. I guess I'm not going to get it again back. I don't know what I'm going to do. You know, that type of thing, because it's easy to leave something behind in a car. He's saying you can fit a taxi cab inside of, like, the prescription bottle, basically. Oh,
my stomach's unraveling, might end up having Slim say some shit, you feel fucked up for laughing it. Yeah, and a phenomenal addict, and that's problematic. But if y'all fanatics, maybe I'm your habit. And I got all the dope, so send me automatics. And watch me shoot them up like semi-automatics.
Slim. Shoot them up like semi-automatics. Oh, that reminded me, it was Habits. The chorus for Habits. White Gold sang it. I posted a vid up on that. Go check that out. But the reference that it reminded me of was in the chorus, where it was kind of like a double entendre. Like how the Slim Shady, like I said earlier in this vid, he's calling that like old cravings. But everyone craves for a new Eminem album. Everyone craves for a new Eminem music video or single or something. It's like we're addicted. So it's kind of like a double entendre there.
Automatics, and watch me shoot them up like semi-automatics. Slim snaps like a chin strap. Had my share of lows, yeah. Now I'm the exact opposite, just like a prostitute when she's getting smacked. Pimp slaps, only way I'm hitting my bottom, bitch. Yeah, take it back. I was 5 when they tried to say I stuck a live grenade up inside of a microwave. I behaved like a child, hey, even when stakes are high as the price of an Angus. I fillet, by the way, I think I just gave Skylar Grey hepatitis A. But when it's sink or swim, I just say it's not me, it's him. There's a demon who's deep within, all I need is MD or weed or Hen E or Jim Beam or Remy or Seagram's gin just to get underneath your skin. I would like you to meet my twin.
So evil, so evil. Man, you gave Skylar Grey hepatitis. Hold up, Slim Shady. Oh, man. Yeah, this is definitely, definitely old school Slim Shady vibes, man. I'm loving this album.
Evil, rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people. Cause I'm evil, so evil. Rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people. Yeah. Holy shit, Cake Jenner just flipped. Told me knock the shit off and quit and get off her dick. Damn. And I've had a bad day, I just slapped Dre. Do not tell me what I can't say. Why? That's gay. What's wrong with that? And not the good kind of gay either. Where two men fuck each other and hate Bieber. Whoa. What the fuck, wait, Weaver? Stab this down straight, see the way they try to make me the devil, the atheist. Oh. Shit can't get a lot worse, these are my first thoughts. Johnny Walker, this my third shot. Yeah. Now don't stop till the shots hurt. Pops for blocks, got the moss for cop. Right. Couple choppers, two Glocks, and two Pac shirt. Doctors what? And boxes drop, looking upward. Yeah. As I bump in the Oxford. Stop. So much ammunition, I sweat lead. And just bought you a new bedspread for your deathbed. And I just got it made like special ed set. With the red man, I'm a meth head. Used to get fed pet meds by my redneck stepdad. Till I beat his ass to death with a cassette deck. So much bloodshed that what he bled from his head gash. It's kinda like I'm a bookworm. Cause I ain't stopping till everything gets red. Call this sex ed with a splash of necrophilia. Cause when I say that I'm really the evilest, I'm fucking dead ass. Dead ass. Maybe what I need now more than likely is a psyche valve. Mama, how do you like me now? Are you proud of me yet, yeah, Debbie? I done turned my whole life around, but I think I'm just like you now because I turned out so fucking...
Necrophilia, dead ass. Necrophilia is having sex with a dead body, dead ass. Like, dead ass serious. Like, saying, like, I'm dead ass. I'm serious. Dead ass. Necrophilia. Oh, man. Yeah, this is some Slim Shady shit, man. I know people got triggered by this album, man. I haven't been on social media, like, actively in a few days. So I don't know what people are saying about this album. But, look. Oh, boy. He's really trying to get himself canceled. But you can't cancel M. I said that in my other vids, man. If you could cancel M, he'd be canceled by now. You can't really cancel anyone. People try going for the babies. It still has the fan base. It's still gonna make money. It doesn't do anything. It's just like, oh, a small group of people is gonna stop listening to your music. That doesn't matter. They're still gonna have success.
Evil, so evil, rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people, 'cause I'm evil, so evil, rotten to the core, fucking twisted cerebral. I'm so evil, so evil. It's obvious that I am not like other people.
Trash or pass? I mean, the whole album so far is a pass. I haven't heard one bad song. Let me know what you think of this in the comments below, this album, this song. And if you have any requests, let me know as well. Don't forget to hit subscribe, make sure to join the squad, and join the family. Let's get it.